Hey guys, welcome back to another video on Forza Horizon 4. Today I'll be showing you the fastest car from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour. Let's get right into it. So this here is the Donkervoort GTO, and it is what I believe to be the fastest car in the game. If you come over here and look at it, my custom tune on it does 0 to 100 in 0.84 seconds, which is just crazy. I'll take it into the drag race to show you what it can do. So here we go, guys. See ya. So now that you've seen it move, I'll take you through all of the tune settings. So here I've got the tire pressure set just slightly lower than average, and the gearing here, you see that I've only got 5 of the gears within the little graph here, and the wheel alignment is all normal, the anti-roll bars are slightly softer. The ride height has actually been raised with the spring softened a bit, and softened a bit on the stiffness. There's no aero, I've not touched the braking, and this is the differential. So as far as upgrades I've done to it, I've put in the 3-litre V8 racing engine. Chuck some all-wheel drive on it and the twin turbo skis. Got some drag tires on it with no aero. Put the biggest wheels on it for maximum grip. I've done all the clutch and gearing. All the shebang over here. Stock suspension on it, because rally is not a good option. Got them anti-roll bars, and done all the weight reduction. And then in the engine department, I have maxed everything out, all the way. Maxed out the turbos, the intercooler. So, this thing only weighs 516 kilos, which is stupid light, with 578 kilowatts power. It's probably why it's been able to move so quickly. So down the festival drag strip, we'll see how fast we can get at the speed trap, and I'll show you next time. So if we take it into the festival drag strip race, see how quickly it can go. It's time.